remember. Pope wants us to compile.
Look,
darling, donations from the past month.
She wants us to crack Dorgan's
fine. Her brother.
Who crucifies him, finds out. Who does she think she is, authorizing that kind of data breach?
She must think he's hiding something. And I agree. The proof, darling, knew more than
oh, wait. Off. Trying to find it.
Every time I think it makes sense.
No, he has followed you in, right?
I think that's it. I'm not sure. Did I go to the right area? Yeah, this should be it.
Containment sector. Panopticon. Altered items. Maximum security prison. Dangerous.
I think it was it. Oh no! They can't get me upstairs. They can't get me in windows unless they shoot. All right, buddy. Oh, shoot. Somebody shot someone, bro? Did he explode? Oh, yeah. That's a rocket! I tried to run in a circle and run back, but it didn't go as I was trying to grab health, and it go as I planned in my head. Did they say go to the woods? There's something right here. He's been a drop down. You know. So. To watch here, you know. Up at the people the whole time to kill them. One of the explodey ones. I saw. I knew I saw two of them walk around. I thought I seen. I knew I seen two, but I didn't see the other one. Dude. I thought it was one. Nope, only got 2 points. And I still haven't figured out what you do spend money on. Is it? What type of, I guess it's a new enemy type, I guess? I'm gonna smack him, just for a giggle. Yeah, yep. Another enemy type. They're like, oh, you killed two of my friends. So, you gotta deal with a group of us now. Oh, Oh, what the fruit? What is it? Oh, he's shooting at me.
What the Bureau calls Dylan. His cell's been breached. Has the Hiss found him? Are you there with him? Can you protect him?
This room upside down. Did you realize it? Wait a minute. Does it gotta match this first room again? Upside down. Everything is upside down.
It's been a long time since Dylan and I knew each other. I wondered about him, what kind of man he'd grow up to be, if things as hard for him as they were for me. Maybe in here, they were even harder.
Where did dude go from? Not walking away.
Oh, hello. Is there something I can help you with?
I'm Jesse, the new director. I need to get inside.
I thought she said don't want to call her director.
Right. Well, okay. Hello, I'm Frederick Langston, the Panopticon supervisor. It's not the best time for a tour. We have Hiss everywhere, numerous cell breaches, and system failures across the board, but you're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon is our state-of-the-art repository for all altered
I
items.
I don't have time for this.
Power and...
I was told Dylan Faden was kept here. Can you help me find him?
Faden? Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated, away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there. It's wrecking the place. The Benikoff TV, it's a real doozy. Salvador took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This is a Category 5 OOP we're talking about, and if we don't contain it soon, it will tear the Panopticon apart. And we don't want all those altered items getting loose, ma'am. No, trust me.
Dylan's in there.
Open the door, Langston. I'll handle it.
If you say so. I usually tell first-timers not to touch anything, so, just do that. Here, I'll get the door for you. And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Thanks, Langston.
Panopticon. Dylan's close. But that object of power might wreck this place before I find him.
Wow, I cannot. Not shoot me with the RPG or whatever rocket that is. I thought there was a legendary or something. Maybe it's out of it. He said the upper floors, or they're like, what, floor 4-1? Floor 4.
Something went
I am
wrong
on floor 1.
The bureau's plan made Dylan. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
I tried to shoot him.
Hello? Is anyone there?
What are you doing in there?
Oh, thank God. Look, someone has to watch this object at all times, or it deviates. My ship replacement never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn. I can't. I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back. I promise.
Okay. Okay, just don't forget. I can't stare at this thing much longer.
How you dodging and you not even looking at me? didn't do no damage to him.
The object of power. I need to cleanse it.
TV power. Oh, that's a boss fight. That thing, and this is his minions. Dang, he dropped down quick. Oh! Not doing it much damage to you. That's a bomb. Don't shoot me. He hit me with that one item and it took all my health. Boy, it probably, I need to upgrade my health.
on.
I grabbed it. I'm killing you now. I think I pulled a catch. It's too risky though. I'm not trying to die though. Got that like 3 times to that time. Oh, I can fly now. Even though I'm probably not gonna use it much because I know I'm out there trying to fly and throw stuff and all that stuff. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to dodge bullets in there and fly at the same time while shooting.
Okay, dealt with the TV. Now I can find Dylan.
Really can't even see because it's light. I don't know, did they disappear or did they die? Not dealing with them. Oh shoot, I forgot in this game you can fall off ledges.
Is the TV back in its box yet? No rush or anything, it's just, you know, an ongoing concern.
Wait, didn't I put it back?
I'll see you later.
Like always.
I thought I put the TV in his box. I literally thought I did. Not been a fight with him. Oh, it was, that's why I was in this under them, moving around. I probably went up to 4 or 5. Thank you. Wait, so how do I get... Oh. Oh, I almost killed myself.
Nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way.